Either. What did Dyson do?
Go talk. Oh no, everybody! The assaulters are here! The assassinators are here! To destroy the one and only Dyson. Destory, Jason. What do you say? We stab him with the lightsaber. Find the lightsaber, Jason. I'll keep beating up on him. You found it, Jason? Give me it. Hand me it. Well, it's not supposed to look good, idiot. You're supposed to assassinate him. What the fuck? Why are you doing on your teammate? You stabbed him, not me. You don't even know how to do this job properly, Jason. Alright. Alright. We're gonna slam him with the we're gonna put the chair on him.
No.
Yes.
Break the chair, you didn't say that.
It's easy. You have to do it like this. I'll pick him up and throw him with the chair.
What?
Throw him with the chair. I didn't, well, you can do that too if you want to. I didn't, that's actually pretty clever. We're gonna get down to Bignia.
Bignia.
Right. Choke slam him to death. No. Not like that. Let me show you how it's done. Ready? I'll beat him up. Jason. There you go. Jason, where's your mask? Jason!
I'm done. You want it, that's it.
Jason, we almost got him. We almost got him. Perfectly fine. We almost got him. Alright, keep assaulting on him. What are you doing? If you want to hit him like that, you need to do like this. Alright, you can leave now, Jason. No, Jason, don't take your mask off. Now put your mask on and leave. No one can see who you are. We're called the assaulters. Get out of here, Jason. I'll take care of the rest. Thank you, Jason, for hiring.
Wait.
lead. Total lead. Attacking from the outside. Oh! 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 Oh wait.
Nah, I hit the wall.
Wait. Wait a minute. It's gone. What's going on? Going on. What's going on? What is going on? Wait a minute. Wait a minute, I recognize that person! It's the older brother, Pauline, Bloody Cormary!
The sun is gone and the summer's gone.
Words are spaces between us. And I should have been drowning the rivers I found of token lust. And I should have been down when you made me insecure. So break me down if it makes you feel right. Take me down if it keeps you alright. Take me down with all your might. Yeah, for the misty
never cross.
Cause wounds are ways to reveal us. And yeah, I could have tried and devoted my life to both of us. But a waste of my time when the world we had was yours. So break me down if it makes you feel right.
So break me down if it keeps you
alright.
So break me down if it makes you feel all mine. So break me down.
Jason? Mason, done. You need to be done with the music. Mason, come on, don't. Please? I said don't.
What? Mason, seriously? Stop. What the hell is wrong with you? Knock it off. I just said knock it off.
Why do you get scratches all over you?
Ah, I scratched myself. Look at the crap. Do you care?
A little weird. Stop doing that.
And stop.
Hope you know that. One more time, you want to smack the shit out of me. That hurts. I gotta lean back and film you. And now we'll do it. No screening at all. Keep it down, no screaming.
Leave me alone.
We'll be right back. Dear Dad, I'm sorry for... What? What? What?
Want to try some Mexican food?
No.
Today's tomorrow's Cinco de Mayo.
No.
All right.
How about some tacos?
No, I'm trying to do something. Come on, what? Gotta send it to the mailbox. Where are the mail? Where are the mail things? Where are the mail things? He lives at 31. Where are the mail things? No. No. Any envelopes? Security envelopes? Aha! Envelope. There we go. Of the house. He was in, he used to live in. Hopefully it's sent correctly. Perfect. 666 East Old Fox Avenue to Frederick Reynolds. Looks like a decent enough job. Just put a shirt on. Trick everyone into thinking it's Old Fox Avenue. Alright, I'm gonna send it to the address. The address. Gotta put a long punch clone. Thank you.
Alright, I gotta send this 666 East Olfax Avenue. Hopefully this works. Hopefully this is accurate information. This isn't accurate information and I can't send it to the address.